When working in a virtual environment, the routine and ritual of getting up and going to school is no longer a part of the day-to-day grind. So how can you help your students create some sense of normalcy? Use the days of the week to establish a routine. Consider how you can give each day a theme and stick to it. For example, Tuesday might be small groups, and Friday might be reflection. For my class, I assign flipped lectures before the weekend, and Monday is our day to explore what was covered. By creating a ritual that you fit your curriculum into instead of a schedule that is driven by your curriculum, you help bring a routine to your students' lives that might make all the difference.